What is the cumulative distribution function? The cumulative distribution function, CDF, for a discrete random variable x is denoted by capital F fx and defined as fx equal p x less than or equal x. Example 1. The following table shows a probability distribution for a discrete random variable x. Px equal 0 is 1 over 6. Px equal 1 is 1 over 3. Px equal 2 is 1 over 6. And Px equal 3 is 1 over 3. A. Find the cumulative distribution function fx. B. Hence, find 1. P at less than or equal to 2. P at less than 2. 3. P x more than 2. 4. P x more than or equal to 5. P x more than 1 and less than 3. 6. P x more than 1 and less than or equal 3. 7. P x more than or equal 1 and less than 3. 8. P x more than or equal 1 and less than or equal 3. 9. P x equal 3. C. Sketch the graph of probability distribution function small f and cumulative distribution function capital F. Okay, look at the first question. Find the cumulative distribution function fx capital F. If given to you probability distribution table small f, now we need to find the cumulative distribution function capital F. To find cumulative distribution function or CDF, firstly, we construct the table with 6 column and 4 row. First row, we put the value of x, 0, 1, 2, and 3. Here, we leave it blank. Second row, we put the probability value, Px equal x. Okay, Px equal 0 is 1 over 6, Px equal 1, 1 over 3, and Px equal 2 is 1 over 6, and Px equal 3 is 1 over 3. We just copy from the table given. Third row, we put cumulative distribution function CDF fx or capital F. We put 0 here because no data for x less than 0. Next, we put 1 over 6. 1 over 6 come from 0 plus 1 over 6. Next column, we need to plus 0, 1 over 6 and 1 over 3, and we get 1 over 2. And next, we get 2 over 3. 2 over 3 come from 0 plus 1 over 6 plus 1 over 3 and plus 1 over 6. And last one, we get 1. Since the sum of all probability is equal 1. The last row is interval. First interval is at less than 0. Why? Because 0 is the first value of x. The next interval will be x more than equal 0 less than 1. we put equal sign for 0 because this column for x equal 0. We do the same thing for the next interval. Okay, next interval, x more than equal 1, less than 2. We put equal sign for 1 because this column is for x equal 1. The next interval is x more than equal 2 and less than 3. We put equal sign for 2 because this column is for x equal 2. Okay, the last interval is x more than equal 3. Why? Because 3 is the last value of x. Then we need to write the information from this table in the form of function. We just copy the information from the table. Fx equal 0, for x less than 0, fx equal 1 over 6, for x more than or equal 0 less than 1, fx equal 1 over 2 for x more than or equal 1 and less than 2, fx equal 2 over 3 for x more than or equal 2 and less than 3, and fx equal 1 for x more than or equal 3. Okay, CDF will start with 0 and the last is 1. From CDF, we get F0 equal 1. We choose the equal sign. And next, F1 equal 1 over 2. F1 is not 1 over 6 because equal sign is here. And next, F2 equal 2 over 3. And last, F3 equal 1. The next question, hence find probability at less than or equal 2. Hence mean we need to find the probability by using capital F, cumulative distribution function. So, P at less than or equal 2, we know that is equal F2. So, from cumulative distribution function, F2 is equal 2 over 3. So, P at less than or equal 2 is equal 2 over 3. Next, how to find probability x less than 2? Remember, this is discrete random variable. So, x less than 2 means that we will start from 1 and to the left, and then we can write p at less than 2 is equal p at less than equal 1 equal f1. So from CDF, f1 is equal 1 over 2. Find the probability x more than 2. Okay, to solve this question, we know probability x more than 2 is equal probability x more than or equal 3. To solve probability x more than or equal 3, we subtract p or probability at less than or equal to from 1. Since 1 is the total of probability. Okay, so F2 is equal 2 over 3. So 1 minus 2 over 3. So we get the answer is 1 over 3. Probability x more than or equal to. means that we need x more than or equal to, and we need to discard at less than or equal 1. So to get probability x more than or equal to, we need to subtract probability at less than or equal 1 from the total probability 1. So 1 minus F1. From CDF, F1 is 1 over 2. So 1 minus 1 over 2, and we get probability x more than or equal to is 1 over 2. Next, probability x more than 1 and less than 3. Probability x more than 1 and less than 3 is equal probability x equal 2. So to find probability x equal 2, we subtract F1 from F2. F2 is equal 2 over 3. F1 is equal 1 over 2. So we get 2 over 3 minus 1 over 2. And the answer for probability x more than 1 and less than 3 is 1 over 6. Next question. Find the probability x more than 1 and less than or equal 3. Probability x more than 1 and less than or equal 3 is probability x more than or equal 2 and less than or equal 3. To solve, we need to subtract F1 from F3. F3 is equal 1 and F1 is equal 1 over 2. So 1 minus 1 over 2, and the answer for probability x more than 1 and less than or equal 3 is 1 over 2. Next question. Find the probability x more than or equal 1 and less than 3. X more than or equal 1 and less than 3 means that 3 is not included. So probability x more than or equal 1 and less than 3 is equal probability x more than or equal 1 and less than or equal 2. To solve, we need to subtract F0 from F2. From CDF, we know F2 is equal 2 over 3 and F0 is equal 1 over 6. So 2 over 3 minus 1 over 6, and the answer is 1 over 2. So the probability x more than or equal 1 and less than 3 is equal 1 over 2. Probability x more than or equal 1 and less than or equal 3 is F3 minus F0. F3 is 1. F0 is 1 over 6. So 1 minus 1 over 6. So the probability x more than or equal 1 less than or equal 3 is 5 over 6. Next, probability x equal 3. Probability x equal 3 is F3 minus F2. F3 is 1. F2 is 2 over 3. So 1 minus 2 over 3 is equal 1 over 3. So the probability x equal 3 is 1 over 3. The next question, sketch the graph of probability distribution function and cumulative distribution function. Firstly, we sketch the graph of probability distribution function. Based on the given table, we can plot the graph. We draw x-axis and y-axis. X-axis denote the x value. Y-axis denote the probability value. Px equal 0 is 1 over 6. We can draw a straight line parallel to y-axis. Do the same thing for x equal 1, x equal 2, and x equal 3. Px equal 1 is 1 over 3. Px equal 2 is 1 over 6. Px equal 3 is 1 over 3. Finish. This is the graph of probability distribution function. Now we need to sketch the graph of cumulative distribution function. X-axis for x values. Y-axis denotes the cumulative probabilities. Based on the cumulative distribution function, we can plot the graph. For the first interval at less than 0, fx equal 0. We can draw a line parallel to x-axis or horizontal line. We do the same thing to the next interval. For x more than or equal 0 and less than 1, fx equal 1 over 6. Okay. Next, for interval x more than or equal 1 and less than 2, fx equal 1 over 2. Next, for x more than or equal 2 less than 3, fx equal 2 over 3. And the last one, the interval x more than or equal 3, fx equal 1. Okay, this is the graph of cumulative distribution function. Example 2, the cumulative distribution function Ft of a discrete random variable t is defined as follows. Ft equal 0 for t less than 2, Ft equal 1 over 5 for t more than or equal 2 and less than 3, Ft equal 8 over 15 for t more than or equal 3 and less than 4, Ft equal 4 over 5 for t more than or equal 4 and less than 5, and Ft equal 1 for t more than or equal 5. A. Find probability t less than or equal to 2. Probability t more than 3. 3. Probability t equal 3. And 4. Probability t more than or equal 2 and less than 4. B. Construct the probability distribution function of t, Ft. 1. The probability t less than or equal 2 is equal F2. So, from the cumulative distribution function, F2 is equal 1 over 5. 2. Probability t more than 3 is equal probability t more than or equal 4. To find probability t more than or equal 4, we subtract probability t less than or equal 3 from 1. So, 1 minus f3. From cumulative distribution function, f3 is equal 8 over 15. So, 1 minus 8 over 15 and we get the answer is 7 over 15. 3. Probability t equal 3 is f3 minus f2. from cumulative distribution function, F3 is equal 8 over 15 and F2 is equal 1 over 5. So, 8 over 15 minus 1 over 5 and the answer is 1 over 3. 4. Probability T more than or equal to and less than 4 is equal probability T more than or equal to and less than or equal 3. To find probability T more than or equal to and less than or equal 3, we subtract F1 from F3. F1 is equal 0. F3 is equal 8 over 15. So, we get the answer is 8 over 15. B. Construct the probability distribution function of T. In other words, we need to construct the probability distribution function small f from cumulative distribution function capital F. Firstly, we need to construct the table with 6 columns and 4 rows. First row, we put the interval. We just copy the interval from the CDF given. T less than 2, T more than or equal 2 and less than 3, T more than or equal 3 less than 4, T more than or equal 4 and less than 5, and T more than or equal 5. Second row, we put FT. Refer to CDF given. FT equal 0 for T less than 2. FT equal 1 over 5 for T more than or equal 2 and less than 3. FT equal 8 over 15 for T more than or equal 3 and less than 4. FT equal 4 over 5 for T more than or equal 4 and less than 5. And last one, FT equal 1 for T more than or equal 5. Third row, we put T values. No value for this column. Next column, T equal 2 because equal sign here. And next column, T equal 3. So the reason is equal sign here. And next, T equal 4 and T equal 5. The same reason. The last row is FT. FT start with 0 and the next FT is 1 over 5 and next column FT is 1 over 3. 1 over 3 is come from 8 over 15 minus 1 over 5 and the next column FT is equal 4 over 15. We get 4 over 15 from 4 over 5 minus 8 over 15. And the last one, FT is equal 1 over 5. 1 over 5 come from 1 minus 4 over 5. Okay, now we need to write the information in the form of function. This is a probability distribution function of T. FT equal 1 over 5 for T equal 2 and T equal 5. FT equal 1 over 3 for T equal 3. And FT equal 4 over 15 for T equal 4 and 0 otherwise.